Romans chapter 11, verses 20. Remember, those branches were broken off because they didn't believe in God. You remain on the tree because you believe. But don't be proud of it. Instead, fear what could happen.
Amen.
Thank you.